Hi everyone, this is Brad. We're going to get quickly started in Gimkit. We're going to go in, select New Kit, and what we're going to do is we'll just call this Sample. We'll keep the language at English, and the subject is Math. We're going to select Next, and we're going to go ahead and we're going to type in Math here, and let's select this image right here. Now, quickly and easily, let's get this started. Let's go in, Create with Flashcards. You want to import flashcards. So in order to do that, we need to go into a site such as Quizlet. So what we're going to do, we're going to search for factors and multiples. We'll scroll down. Let's see this one right here. Okay, what we want to do is export. So what we can do is select the three dots, the more, and you want to select export. When you do that, you can then copy the text. We'll go back to Gimkit, Control V, paste it in, select create. It's now been created. We're going to finish the kit. And now, what you can do is if you want, you could always see these options in here to edit, so on and so forth. We're just going to select play. Now you're going to have options. These options come up, classic team mode, so on and so forth. You have your time. I'm going to keep it at 10 minutes. You can change that. Starting cash, of course, you could change that as well. I kind of like giving them a little bit of money. Handicap, they won't go below zero. Again, you could alter that, change that how you like. You can see the music and the clapping and joining in late and power-ups and themes and clean power-ups only. That means they can't freeze each other and things like that. But it's up to you. It's a little bit of strategy, so why not keep that in? When you're ready, select continue. Your game will be started. There'll be a code, and you can share that with your class. Any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Have fun. Take care.